Create a file. Record a sample. Add same instruments. Copy the sample. Change instruments. Your multitrack is ready.